Art Soul Radio with the wonderful Latice Crawford. I heard you earlier. Dynamic, incredible. Was that a new single that you were singing today?
A new single. It's called Author. It'll be available on digital outlets on March 11th.
March 11th. And is it just a single or is it a full album?
The EP is coming later on this year. It's called Diary of a Church Girl. So it's like kind of like the gap between the believer and the non-believer. Just trying to fill it. Be more transparent. Let them know we have the same problems. We just have a different source.
Wow.
So come on over to this side.
what's the inspiration or the that you got in to create this body of work?
Honestly, I came a lot from myself. You know, I think sometimes when we are talking about God, we come from a very general standpoint, but we don't come from a personal standpoint. And sometimes you ever heard, like, I listen to R&B sometimes. And when I listen to it, I can just connect with the song and I can connect with an experience that happened. Music is so powerful like that, that it reminds you of things that happened a long time ago. So I wanted to take people through the emotional journey of being human first, and then, like I said, finding that source. So,
that is brilliant.
I can't wait to hear this single.